alter them, change them.
This... Now this is insane.
Let me show you. Think back to when you first met Taylor. Was it only Taylor? Was there anyone else?
Sebastian Diaz.
The man we saw at Coalescence. Who would disable the undead defenses.
Back then, he was Taylor's second in command. He would take point on the raid. Hostile encounters were expected with the undead. But that didn't seem to bother him. They were so relaxed.